On your left, you'll see the lava fields, complete with brown old lava rocks. Back in the day, Hawaiians used to eat lava, and that's why they're brown.